Hello, hello, hello. My name is Miss Jaden Dior Fierce from season 7 of RuPaul's Drag Race. And guess what time it is? It is time to review episode 4 of RuPaul's Drag Race. I'm sitting here with one of my sisters, and her name is
Brittany Banks.
She is Brittany Banks. Brittany, where are you from?
I am from Nashville, Tennessee. I've lived here for 10 years.
Yes! Yeah. And isn't she gorgeous, ladies and gentlemen? Absolutely stunning, absolutely beautiful.
You too, honey.
This is my sister from another mistress. I love this girl. I actually, you know, I've seen her perform. She's so flawless. By the way, her costumes, like, I hate her because every time we work together and every time she would pull out a costume, I'd be like, dang, like, I don't even have the looks that you got. And I was on TV. But anyways, I love this girl. She's so beautiful. She's so flawless. Speaking of flawless, she just won a pageant.
Yes.
Pageant queen, honey.
Yes.
And I'm loving your jewelry. What kind of jewelry do you have on?
These are custom Jaden jewels.
Yes.
These are made for my evening gown.
Yes.
And they are amazing.
Yes, these are one-of-a-kind, custom-made Jaden's jewels, made handmade by me. Show the rings, too. Girl, she has the rings on both hands.
Yes.
Yes,
that's
honey.
That's the way to go.
Well, are you excited to review episode 4 of
RuPaul's
Drag Race?
Yes, I'm so excited to be here.
Yes!
Thank you for having me.
Yes. Yes. Look, oh, look, we look titty-licious. Look at high-quality vitamin D, y'all.
Yes, honey, I've paid for these babies.
Are you guys ready? I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
We start off the episode last week's elimination.
Kimora.
Yeah, we had to get rid of Kimora Black.
She's
I love Kimora. What about you? Did you like her?
Yeah, I really like Kimora. I actually followed her before she was on Drag Race on social media.
Yeah.
And I always thought she was really beautiful, really amazing.
I didn't think that she was going to go home this early in the competition.
Well, that's what I was saying. The competition is so stiff this year. I mean, you really never know who's going to go home.
Right.
You know?
Girl, but honey, you know how Drag Race is, honey. You get on and you can get off real quick.
Yep.
Oh, thank God I lasted 8 episodes, because woo.
Yeah, girl.
Yes.
Yes.
8 episodes, they sent me packing. Asha served, she served that lip sync, honey.
Yes, she did.
Mm-hmm. She worked that puss upside down and around the corner.
Yes, she really showed people, like, what it's like to come to her show.
Yes, ma'am, mm-hmm. honey. She slays it.
I think that I'm amazing, that there's people who think I'm amazing. I deserve to be in this competition. Asha's true color.
Oh, so it looks like there's a little bit of jealousy. Miss Aja is getting a little bit jealous. Last week, you know, they praised Valentina for being in a leotard. But hey, I wear leotards. But I think she's getting a little bit jealous.
But I feel like it was way more than just a leotard. You know,
yeah, it was a look.
Their sidekick, too.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and that was all played part of it. It wasn't just about the way that she looked. She had a good overall package.
Amen.
You know? Yeah,
I like girls
really
with good overall packages.
Uh-huh. Yeah, good packages.
Rupert's Drag Race.
They're the best for the win.
You're such a lady.
I know.
Because she's a lady.
You, I am a lady.
Hi.
Absolutely.
Tag, morning, bitches.
Oh my God. So, they are doing a talk show. Don't you think this will be cute?
Yes.
Yes, honey. We can have our own talk show. What would our talk show be called, girl? Fishes and Fits. And Fishes and Outfits. I don't know.
Fishes and Outfits.
Fishes and Outfits, girl,
yes,
honey.
So we just talk about fashion.
Yeah, talk about fashion.
And jewelry.
And gorgeousness.
Yeah.
Because, you know, we're pretty girls.
Gorgeous.
We're the pageant girls of the South. I think I would really love this challenge. If you were on the show, would you love to do, like, a talk show challenge? You think?
I think it could be really fun. And in the mornings, you know, people really want to feel happy.
Oh, yeah.
So you have to be upbeat and really make people feel good.
Right, because I'm not a morning person at all. Are you a morning person?
No.
I'm actually going to bed when most people are like getting up to go to work.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'll be a zombie. I'll be like, good morning, y'all.
Walmart's not ready for her replacement. Alexis Michelle. Eureka.
I mean, I love Trinity and I love Eureka. But them on the same team.
Right.
I'm not sure how that's going to work out.
Right, because you know they have that pageant.
Uh-huh, yeah.
History, yeah.
No competition.
And not a good history.
Yeah, right.
The host of Good Morning Bitches.
Ooh, that's what I want my show to be.
Yes. Be like, good morning,
bitches.
Kind of
tough.
Got all
fish
like, not on today.
Not on today. I like to say, not on tonight.
I have a question.
First of all, girl, you need to wake up.
Girl, why is it, what's going on with me and this yawning?
This yawning, yawning.
I don't know, is it the drag race makes me sleepy? Maybe that's why I lost.
Okay, so my question is, since you have experience, right?
Mm-hmm.
So when you're the captain, that basically means, like, you make the decisions, right?
Right. Okay. Pretty much.
So her assigning the roles, that's kind of normal, right? Because it's a competition.
Yeah, that's true. But at the same time, you have to keep your ear open to what your team is saying, because you know, if your team don't do right, then you're gonna be in the bottom. So did she set herself up for failure?
I just shine like a star that I am.
Right. Yes. Just shine, darling. Shine brighter than our highlighter today. Yeah. See, catch the
highlighter on.
You don't?
No.
Oh, you're just naturally radiant.
This is just my natural beauty.
I woke up like this, mm-hmm. A flaw.
We're gonna set the rules, follow the rules. Eureka needs to shut up.
Ooh, Eureka and Trinity are going in, honey.
Oh, it's already starting, I told you.
This some cute little drama, honey. Don't you just love some drama?
I mean, doesn't everybody like some drama?
Everybody
as
do.
Long
that's
as
why
it's not your own.
That's why I wish I was on Jerry Springer. Oh, I need to get on. You want to go on Jerry Springer with me?
What are we going to go as?
Now, I'm going to be the trailer park trash. I'm going to come on stage like Rasputia. I'm going to just have on like two pasties with my stomach out. And I'm having some pantyhose and a real dry wig.
What's your storyline gonna be?
You picked me up and then...
Okay, so I'm gonna be a man.
Yeah, no, you're gonna be an it.
Okay, I'm good with that.
So, you are going to pick me up off the corner and I'm gonna get mad at you because you was looking at the lawn man cutting the grass and then we're gonna start fighting.
Okay.
And then you pull my wig off.
Yes, as long as the wig comes off, that's... necessary.
And then I'm going to twerk on the stripper pole.
Yes. Yes.
First, RuPaul's Drag Race. Next up, Jerry Springer.
A hand in the air.
Right.
I mean, bitch, Valentina slays every fucking look she does.
Right, I know, right? Isn't like, she just so amazing and incredible?
I feel like it's very inspiring to see someone who is very young in the industry who is doing so well.
Yes. Like,
because it's not about how long you've been doing it.
It's not.
It's about you as a performer and entertainer. That's what it's about.
Right, right. Mm-hmm. There's so many people that get caught up into, oh, you haven't paid your dues. I actually heard that before in my drag career by a queen that I'm not gonna name. But before I became a castmate in Nashville, she said that she strongly felt that I have not paid my dues. And I'm like, I mean, my dues, what is this, are we in church service? Like, do I need to donate to the people?
Right.
I mean, if I'm an entertainer, honey, I'm an entertainer.
Exactly.
If I go on the stage and the crowd screams, honey, then they scream. What dues do I need to pay?
Right.
Because last time I checked, honey, I was winning pageants. Is that not enough dues? Who cares? Is she doing it 10 months?
Yeah.
And she got it going on.
That's right. And she does.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm. Work that pussy hole. Make it wet.
Yes.
I would just love this challenge so much. This would be right on my alley.
Isn't it gorgeous? Today's headline. The world's hottest fashion trend is acrylic toenail extensions.
Oh, dear.
Not acrylic toenail extensions.
I feel like Farrah was amazing.
Yes, Farrah and Alexis.
Yes, Alexis.
Yeah, they both had like that good chemistry going on.
Yeah.
Now we have Valentina and Aja. Let's see how these girls do.
I thought that was Laganja
Estrada.
Huh?
It
kind of
does.
It actually kind of does look like Laganja
yeah,
a little
really
bit.
It does, yeah.
That's weird.
I know, it is kind of strange. It's that face that she's making, that's why.
Uh-huh. It makes you, it looks like she's about to say, oh.
Uh-huh.
I forget her name. Why do I always forget
her name? I don't
remember
either. What's her name?
Not, I want to say peppermint, but that's a black girl.
That's not.
I'm still having problems remembering. Not James.
No.
She already gone home. Does it say?
Shit.
I'm glad I'm not Egg McMuffin. Come on, do it again. Yes! She's all natural. Yes, honey, they look gorgeous.
Enough chocolate. You know, I agree. I love eating chocolate.
Oh, they're so interracial.
Just like I like it.
Yes! Shea Coulee looked like she messed up her line, but she's like playing it off.
Yeah, they went with it.
Yeah. Yeah! See, that's how you're supposed to do. You're supposed to go with the gig, honey.
Good morning, bitches.
Yes. So overall, how do you think that group did?
I think overall they did very well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
They had a couple of hiccups, and especially Valentina.
Yeah. And Aja. Yeah. That didn't go so well. As a whole, they did really well, and especially because after the slip up with Valentina and Aja, Shea Coulee and
Sasha,
yeah, they really brought it back. So it kind of made you forget about the mess up.
Right, yeah.
And then the big group interview was
fantastic.
Yeah, wonderful.
I said fantastic.
Fantastic.
New word. Right, hashtag fantastic. That's kind of fierce. I think I'm going to add that to my repertoire of words.
I think that's a good one. Yeah, I like
it. I don't want any extra breath of it unless they come with two biscuits.
All right, and now it's time for the second group. Not on today.
Not on today.
Yes, not on today.
Not
on today.
I like to say not on tonight, but I guess it's not on today.
Not on today.
Let's see how they do. Can you tongue pop?
No, but I want you to teach me how. Today.
I'll tell you. Okay. so you have your boyfriend to practice on.
Uh-huh.
Now I'm gonna teach you the super suck method. It's when you, never mind, I'm not going to teach all the viewers.
Oh.
But after you learn the super suck method, you will learn how to, it's going to come right on out.
I can't.
Just know like... they call me Hoover for a reason. See.
See, I can't do that.
I am a Dyson.
I feel like I almost got it. It sounded a little like it.
You upgraded a little bit. You upgraded to a shark vacuum.
So what do you... So it's about the suction?
Mm-hmm. It's all about the suction. Trinity kind of seems like she's... Well, I guess she is reading a script. But she looks like she's so focused on the script.
Ooh.
Oh, Peppermint. She done messed it up. Unless they come in Woo! Peppermint might be in a little bit of trouble.
Eat fudge off Chris Hemsworth's chest. Let me tell you something.
Oh, hold on. Let's pause. Which one would you prefer? You think Nick Jonas or the other one? What's his name?
I don't know. I mean, I feel like Nick Jonas is kind of young. I think of him as like a child.
He's legal. He's like
20.
Yeah, I think he like 21.
Well, I mean, I know 23. That, but still, it's just kind of weird.
Oh, you like a daddy.
Yeah, I think I'd rather
she
go
likes
older.
The daddy. Oh, I like daddies too. I'm like, daddy, can
He's
I have
like,
your
look
credit
at all those
card?
Muscles on Chris Hemsworth.
Mm. Oh, yeah, yes. He does look quite. Yeah. And see, I love
I mean,
that.
It's Thor, honey. Thor.
I love me a good old a hairy man, honey. It's got some hair. Well, not too much
I think both
hair.
Of them do.
Is Nick Harry?
I think a little.
I would imagine him like a twink. I don't know what he looked like really, but I would see him more smooth.
I think
he has that little baby face.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. But they are both fine.
Yeah, they really are. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah.
You see, can't go wrong with either.
Oh well, you can't go wrong with either. But I do the Dyson on both of them.
And I'm stuck with the Eureka.
Oh, you stuck with the Eureka vacuum. It's okay.
Vacuum.
Honey.
The vacuum.
Right. Oh, well, see, if you stuck with Eureka, she might rock your world.
Okay. And married.
No, yeah, she's married. She's a good woman, honey. And look what her husband gives her, honey. The big jewels. She's a multi-billionaire with those jewels.
Because I'm a Dyson at our house.
And Poe Charlie has... I'm starting to worry about Charlie because she's not really... doing too much like to impress me right now.
So yeah.
One of our favorite drag queens,
Thorgy Thor.
One of our favorite drag queens, Bob. I mean, Thorgy Thor. Like, how did you
dollar store girl and get you a lavish ramen noodle wear.
Not a lavish ramen. That's what I need.
That's what I have.
A lavish. Yes! This is her lavish ramen noodle wig. Okay, Nina Bonina Brown and Eureka just slayed them.
Slayed. Just
completely.
Slayed.
I mean, it was flawless.
Your resume, did you get a job at Abercrombie & Fitch?
I did.
Did you fudge the truth at all to get onto Glee?
No, I had to sing and act for that one.
Miss Charlie Hyde just asked two questions before she could even answer one.
Yeah, that's a big no-no when interviewing.
Oh, this team is, these girls are struggling, honey.
Am I leaving?
Am I leaving?
Right, am I leaving? Do I get my check?
Where's my money, bitch? Oh!
The runway is naughty 90s? Or it sounded like she said 90s, but...
90s.
90s?
90. Like lingerie?
Oh, yeah. Lingerie. Oh.
Like what I'm wearing, basically.
Yeah. Oh, so you have on. So she's ready for the runway. Yes. Naughty 90s. Yes. Mm. Is this what you go to sleep with your husband on as he pulls it off?
Oh, it's much less than this.
Oh, much less.
Yeah.
Oh, see, she wants direct access so she can pop her tit in his throat.
Valentina, I'm just really frustrated because I really want this so bad.
Aw,
I mean, I can't even with that bitch. She's gorgeous and kind.
Right. Ugh. You can't be both. That's why I'm ugly.
Not fair.
You know what I can't with, though, is this unibrow. I hope she ain't keeping that unibrow on for the runway. That ain't even a cute unibrow.
It's something.
Look, she got a good old unibrow right now. I love my
sister. Like a visor.
Right, honey. I love you, Aja. You my sister. But that unibrow, I hope that's not for the runway look. But I love you, though.
I feel like I'm up. You're a really good person. I'm really sorry.
Oh,
that's really sweet.
Just let me finish doing my makeup. That's
more important. Yes!
Ooh, so Valentina, that was so rude.
My makeup is gonna be ruined on the runway.
Too smoky eye, girl.
Yes, honey. When in doubt, do a smoky eye. But yeah, I mean, it's we are blessed to live in an era where there are things that like medications and things like PrEP. I don't know if you know what PrEP is.
Yeah.
You know, medication. If you don't know what PrEP is, you know, Google it. It may save you from a diagnosis, but, you know, that's sad. Like, can you imagine living in that era where, like, your friends, you know, start passing away? It's not like nowadays where you just take, you know, a pill and you become undetectable and everything. You live a normal life, you know?
Yeah, you totally live a normal life now.
Yeah, that's crazy.
But
like,
there was a time where it took a lot of lives.
Yeah. And that's so sad to be a part of that.
It really is. And I think it's good for us to remember that.
So when you're doing the Dyson, make sure you pop a good old rubber or a condom. See, we say a rubber in the hood. Make sure you pop a good old condom on that.
Mm-hmm.
See? I don't... See, like you had a baby pop.
And a baby pop.
Yes, you upgraded to a shark vacuum.
Finish, please. But you had a nasty tone, and that's what upset me about that.
Well, I'm coming over here because if it came off as an attack, I do.
Ooh, these girls are getting heated in this dressing room, honey.
I know Eureka meant to be funny.
Yeah.
That was the whole meaning of it, but... To some people, it's very serious, and it's not funny.
Yeah. You can't joke about everything, you know, without someone possibly getting offended by it.
You never know what someone's been through.
Yeah. All right, it's time for the runway. Woo! Are you excited for the runway, girl? Yes. Mama Ru just now came through this down this runway. And honey, you know I'm getting Beyonce vibes. Because you know... She reminds me, her dress reminds me a little bit of, hold up, she don't love you like I love you.
Yes,
have you seen that?
You know what else I've noticed?
What's up?
Rue is a little more hippie this season.
Hippie?
Yes, more
hip. Oh,
I
was like.
Body, oddy, oddy.
Yes, honey. Yeah. She's extra curvaceous,
I
honey.
I love it. I live for it.
Yes, Mama Rue, honey. She's had a little bit of a curvature attack.
She had a lot of children.
Yeah, she had some children.
Her tits opened up.
Yeah, that ain't the only thing to open up. Slow down. You don't let me like I love you. Back up.
Super fan, Jeffrey Boyer Chapman.
Oh, Jeffrey Boyer Chapman.
Girl.
Goodness. My cooch is getting moist again.
Well, calm it down, girl.
Calm it down, calm it down.
And may the best woman win.
All right, Miss Pheromone.
Alexis Michelle.
Alexis Michelle. Oh, I love Aja in red. Oh, Valentina.
Olive and Boa.
Yes. Hair. Oh, I love Sasha Velour.
Me too.
What a titty.
Yes.
Oh, Trinity Tina.
Yes.
Peppermint.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, no. Charlie. Okay, the Charlie.
Fontaine.
Yes, Victoria's Secret Molly.
Woo-hoo!
Eureka. All right. Dominatrix Fish.
Whoa, come about her, titties. Honey.
Miss Nina Bonina Brown, honey. You look from the shoe up to the titties, up to the wig. And she's like, oh, and then you see the face, and you like, oh, girl, she tried it. And what happened to your face? You can buy a new body, but you can't buy a new face.
Congratulations, you're both the winners.
Yay, Shea Coulee and Sasha Velour won.
They deserved it.
Yeah, they did. They slayed it.
They
just won a year's supply of hamburger Marys. Honey, see, see, that's a setup, honey. Because I love me some good old hamburger Marys. But every time, I swear, when I eat a burger, I feel like I got an extra back roll.
Yeah.
Every time I go to L.A., I actually perform there. They have drag brunches.
Oh, well, that sounds so fun.
All right, honey. You need to come to L.A. and get a good old drag brunch, honey. Because they coin you down. How do you think I bought this cheap $10 wig? Hamburger Mary's. Oh, team not on today. They're all up for a lemon lime.
I know.
Oh, that's terrible. Not the whole team.
Who's it gonna be?
So, Peppermint definitely had my least favorite runway out of everybody.
I agree.
I hated that. It reminded me, to me, it wasn't sexy because, you know, it reminded me of those Kink Sinera dresses, you know, with the ruching. Honey, Nina is just like me, girl. Emotional. And she got an ugly cry.
Yes. I got that from the Glee Show.
I got that from the Glee Show.
I'm sorry, my dear, but you are up for elimination.
Oh, my God. Trinity Taylor is up for elimination.
She won last week.
Right.
I'm sorry, Charlie. You're up for elimination.
Yeah, they doing some Britney Spears. Okay.
What's Charlie doing?
Right, she just said. Oh, yes. Okay.
Okay, Sailor.
Okay, she's whipping her hair on the ground. Charlie is not, oh my God. I hope she got a real big trick up her sleeve.
Woo!
Yes.
Trinity is selling.
A rolling cut, honey.
Uh-huh, Trinity is serving. I already think that Charlie lost this. Because
he didn't even move.
She ain't moving. Girl, you can at least walk slowly. You know why I'm really living for Trinity right now? Because Trinity, with her standing in one spot, Trinity doesn't even have to really do all of that. Mm-hmm. But what I am living for Trinity is, even though she doesn't have to do all of that, she's still doing all of that. She's like, I'm still going to give you a lip sync for your life, even though you're going to stand there in that one spot. Yep. And Charlie, girl, what are you thinking, honey?
One spot?
I love you, girl. But you could do something. Girl, she could at least serve a couple plates. I wanna go all the way. Like, give me something, girl.
A couple plates.
Yes, girl, serve a couple plates, honey, to the patrons. At least, I mean, go to the judges and I want, girl.
I know.
That is upsetting because it's just like, girl, you just gave up, girl. You cannot just give up in a lip sync, honey. That's your last resort.
Yeah.
Even if you give
just
up in
give
the challenge.
Just give it everything you got, even if you're not used to doing it.
Yeah, honey, just give it. Oh, she didn't do anything, and I really, really like Miss Hyde.
Yeah, me too.
And I'm sure she lost. If Charlie won this, it's rigor mortis. Hi, Miss Charlie. Girl, you gave up. Why did you give up, honey? Dang.
And do better than I did, please.
That sounds like an okay. excuse.
So, yeah, she's talking about her being an older queen.
Yeah.
Don't rely on just being an older queen as to why you cannot lip sync, because there are older queens who can still turn it out. And honestly, you don't even have to be a dancer in order to turn out
That's true.
Lip sync. You don't have to dance. There are plenty of girls who are just beautiful,
yep.
but at the same time don't have any rhythm at all, cannot dance, but can still serve a lip sync. Yep. You know what I'm saying? And you can't blame your age, girl.
She just froze.
Yeah.
She just froze.
And she just gave up. She knew that before the lip sync even started, she already gave up.
Yeah, she did.
She's like, well, I'm just going to stand here. Girl, no. Like, it's so frustrating to me because it's just like, I really, really like Charlie Hive.
Yeah.
I think she's an amazing person. And don't use it as an excuse that you sing live and you don't lip sync. Well, regardless if you're singing live or lip syncing, you still are learning lyrics. So,
I mean, if you can sing, you can lip sync.
Right. It's easier to sing. It's easier to lip sync than to sing live.
Yeah. I honestly, personally, I think Peppermint should have been in the bottom and not
yes.
Trinity.
Yes,
yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Peppermint. Yeah, they definitely threw a bone at Peppermint.
Yeah.
So next week, I know that Peppermint, she better be on her stuff.
Yep.
Because if she's not on her stuff next week and they let her on through, I know the judges are about to tear her out.
Yeah.
So.
And we know Trinity will be on it.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to affect her
oh,
majorly.
Yeah.
Yes. So she will be on it next week.
I just want to say thank you so much, Brittany.
Well, thank you for having me.
For joining me on my YouTube channel. And I'm pretty sure they can find you online. You have Instagram, right?
Instagram, yes. You can follow me at Welcome to the Banks.
Yes,
yeah.
Welcome to the Banks. Yes,
right.
Honey, because she has to show her bank, honey. She's
Thanks.
Welcome to the Banks. Bling, 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 bling. Oh, well, make sure you guys give her a follow. And make sure you guys subscribe to my YouTube channel as well, because we will have future reviews and maybe some makeup tutorials and things. And by the way, this is my sister. I love her so much. You have not seen the last of her. I'm pretty sure we're going to do some more videos in the future, so make sure you stay
yes.
tuned.
Yes,
yes,
awesome.
I love you so much, sis.
I love you too.
Make sure you follow me on Instagram as well as my social medias at Jaden Fierce. That is JaiDynFierce. If you are coming to DragCon, I cannot wait to see you all at DragCon. I will be selling my Jaden's jewels. Yes, yes, yes. Catch the jewelry. So, yeah. And until next time, just always remember to work that
puss.
Yes. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Mwah.